ready to the first test with a multi-lula.
A little modification of the motor Alula. The motor was too far up at the back of the plane, so when I gave it full throttle, it needed half up elevator. Now it's more in front of the airplane. I'm sure that will be better.